Kristen Helsel, Vice President of EV Solutions at AeroVironment, on how dealers can talk customers through the charging station process, and the elaborate Leaf Customer Journey website can answer all their questions about installation and charging.
Dealers have charging stations at their dealerships, so they're able to talk a customer through that process at the dealership. And then for Nissan, they've also prepared this very elaborate Leaf Customer Journey on the web, where a customer can go through the entire process of understanding it. And we're fully integrated in at both places, both at the dealership and on the web. And what happens is we educate the customer about what's going to happen, that we're going to send someone out to look at their home. And you know, after that, they'll get a quote in the mail. They can either pay for the charging station installation at that time and we'll come out and install, or you can even bundle it together and finance it with the vehicle so it becomes part of that process. And then when you are ready for your next electric vehicle, the charging station is still there, because the actual mechanism for charging, the connector, and on the vehicle side, the coupler, are interoperable. So that means that all charging stations should conceivably work with all vehicles. So when Nissan comes out with the next Leaf or the Leaf replacement, they're already all set.